Today we're again in Cinque Terre in Rio Maggiore, beginning of the Via dell'Amore, which is a walk between Rio Maggiore and Monterola. And it's been closed for a couple of years since the mudslide of a few years ago after a horrific rainstorm. And lovers come here, put a lock showing their eternal love for each other all along the way. But here now, since it's been closed, they do it on the gateway again. You see the trail goes all the way along to the next town of Monterola. But in Italy, things move slowly, so they raise some money to hire a commission to study, a commission to study, a study to see if they can fix it. So it'll be a few more years. But this is the Via dell'Amore in Cinque Terre.